Today's home will at a pot of water on a heater. And we also have some yellow food coloring and an ice cream.
Remember, you want two.
So what we're doing is we're going to, once this gets to boil, we're going to drop this ice cube in here. And then we're going to add some yellow food coloring so you can see how it drops. So it's an example of convection.
We are so...
Oh, Mr. Brian, I just did it again. Go get the yellow one. Okay, I'm still watching. Mr. Brian.
Blue.
Mr. Brian,
do we have to do the blue?
Yeah, that's good.
Guys, I need the drops back.
Use them. Put that on the ice cream. Come on. He's sitting on the ice cream. That's enough. Mr. Brian, I just did it again.
I hate it when the ice cube gets stuck through.
You can't see it good on this one. Now what we're gonna do.